social revolutions that attempt to transform this society never ends. If you are fighting for justice, it never ends. And so we need more doers of the deed. When you are fighting for people's livelihood, like Senator Sanders saying that everybody in this country deserves a minimum wage of $15 an hour, he's a doer of the deed.